Welcome to Explorer Studio. Today, I'm going to show you how to convert an audio file to a text file. Yes, I'm talking about transcribing an audio file to a text format. For those of you who don't know what a transcription is, it is converting an audio or a video recording of a conversation or a speech to a written document. So before I show you how to do it, if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. And don't forget to give a thumbs up if you like the video. So let's get started. Firstly, we have to open Google Drive and open a blank Google document. We have a Google document open, and then you have to click on the tools and select voice typing. So I have a recording. I uploaded a video last week on the channel. So we are going to be transcribing that using this hack. So I'll just play that recording and you can see Google Doc convert it into text format. You should press this icon before you start playing any video and make sure you've set the speed a little slow so that there is errorless conversion in Google Docs. I've set the speed to 0.75. So let me start playing.
How to convert a PDF file or a JPG file to a Word document without having to install any software or uploading your document to a website which may or may not be secure. And this is very simple, and the best part is you don't have to worry about the number of pages you want to convert. You can convert any number of pages in very simple steps. So let me show you. You have to firstly upload.
So like you just saw, you can transcribe any video using this internet hack, and you can also use this as speech to text conversion software. You can see on the screen as I speak, Google Doc is converting it into text. Since this is a free way of transcribing or speech to text conversion, it has its own disadvantage. There are a lot of spelling mistakes and you cannot type anything while it is converting. You cannot add commas, you cannot use full stop. And the advantage is this can be used by a lot of people. Like if you want to write a book, you can use this. If you want to draft a letter, if you want to draft anything, you can use this way to do it. Like you can see, I said if you want to draft, but here it shows as draft anything. So this is something you have to look out for.